Witchcraft is an ancient religion. Witchcraft does not worship a devil or a saint or an evil god or goddess. But we do have a god and a goddess. Witchcraft is a science, an art, and an ancient religion. Our religion is equal. And the goddess empowers women, and the god empowers men. And the goddess empowers women, and the god empowers men. And the goddess empowers women, and the god empowers men. And we have two major laws that have come down through time that we all follow. Law is the threefold law. It means whatever you do comes back to you three times, three times, three times. The other laws do what that will. It means you can do anything you like as long as you harm no one. I think that's a very tall order. Religion. Witchcraft does not worship a devil or a saint or an